Alright guys, this is Chris G. I'm back with my gaming channel, T-Dot Gameology. And I'm here doing Red Dead Redemption 2. Guys, this will be walkthrough 43. And I know in the last video I said I'll be ending up back at camp. But I haven't made it there yet, so here we are. Picking up where we left off. Guys, I just want to say again, thank you for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting good or bad, don't care. Appreciate it all, guys, I really do. And having said that, let's do this. One of these days, you're going to have to take that coach. Guys, also, I think in this video I'm gonna do some more hunting. We'll see. But I won't be doing a main mission. I will be roaming around, probably doing. Probably doing some more hunting or just roaming around and scoping some shit out that ain't mission stuff. But I do apologize if this one particular video is a little boring, guys. I do. But having said that, let's get on with it. I appreciate all the love and support, guys. I really do.
How you doing, boy?
Let's do this.
Take more than that, boy. Yeah.
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 It's been a little while, eh? So, buying or selling? Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Easy. Okay. Just give me a minute, boy. Yep. Yep. Easy now. Yep. Thank you. Easy, easy. Idiot. Just hold on there, boy.
Here to make friends. Keep your distance. Thank you.
Thank you. That's my boy.
Good to see you back in one piece.
Working hard there?
I guess.
Well, I won't disturb you.
All right, then.
Okay, let's take a look.
This is a decent pelt.
Now this, I can work with. Good job, Mr. Morgan. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here. That'll make everyone happy, I'm sure of it. You'll need to bring me the right materials first, Mr. Morgan.
Alright guys, so this has been a not as long as usual video, but it's still pretty long. And I just want to say thank you for the love and support, guys. I appreciate it all. And in this video, we learned how to actually use our materials in camp. One love and peace out.